receive every quest too. Or welcome to my channel if you're new. So we're back in the dining room. Yeah, I just remembered I had a reward I could claim that would repair my armor. So lucky me. Yay. But what else is going on here? Is this the armor just turns head? Yeah, I did. It's funny. Now, so did the dumbwaiter go up here, send up food? Probably did, but what else is here? Okay, that's nothing. Wow, really? Someone is screaming. So, right, we're done here, I think. Alright, moving on to the west hallway. Oh, there's more floors here. Well, that makes sense because that staircase to the levers was a very tall one with Tome of Warlock Gods. There's a lot of tomes here. Can we get to some of them? Not all at the same time. Seriously? Yeah. It's kind of funny fighting books, though. Yeah, but we need to, because to be able to read the stuff that's here, we need to find the books that won't let us read them. Communion binding. And a page we already had. That's disappointing. Alright, well, at least we got that one. Right, come on, let's go. Fight books. Okay, but I'm not sure. I don't know if we had a reason to go up here, but you know, other than curiosity. Oh, come on. No, I'm still stunned. Alright. But that's it? Tome of Binding. No, there's a door here as well. You need more of this. The binding spell holding the master bedroom is now broken, I guess that's what it said. Oh, Nicardius Krellborn? Right. Another door and a Of course. Wait, I'm trying to fight the shiny. Yeah, that's the occupational hazard of fighting books, I guess. Start fighting everything. Hello. What is that page you have? It looks very old, but very familiar. I found this hymn in the nursery. This is the hymn I was going to give to my grandchild on the day of the birth, but it was never completed. I can't finish it now. But you must. The music needs to be played on the piano. It will help return Quellius to this cursed place. You are right. Quellius' light has been gone from this place for far too long. I still know the words. There, it is complete. Okay, so now I can go play it on the piano. I take it. A will-o-wisp? Really? Not even sure we need to fight them, do we? It's interesting, though. Yes, we do. No, this one. What else is out here? No, that's not the one fighting us. This one is. Well, now they're both fighting us. A wisp. Right, let's just check out the area since we're here. What's over there? There's something. No, you're not a chest, but fine. Come on. It's fun, though. So, what's this? The lever is rusted firmly in place. Its only hope would be a really good oiling. Really? As luck would have it, we had oil. So now, the door to the chapel has been unlocked. The chapel? That's not here, is it? But it would make sense that it's below this thing, right? So downstairs. Right! I know. In the piano room, I'm pretty sure. I'm almost sure. Really? I didn't see that. Alright, well, I guess inside we go. It's nothing else in here, is it? No. So, let's go play some music, shall we? Yeah, let's do that. Because why not? Play. Oh, really? Provoke musician? Shira, you're gonna have to deal with them. Good girl. Uh-oh.
Not again! Don't send me back!
Well then, don't come attack me. Damn it! Alright, I guess. This is gonna be the same as in the kitchen. where I eventually am able to do this without getting interrupted. I don't know. I'm not convinced the music is that good. So maybe I would be provoked myself. Really? Come on. All right. Play it again. Play it again, Sam. No. Not again. Really? Damn it! Don't know. Don't try again. Chira, go take that one, please. It's like in the kitchen. Oh, I'm even taking a bow. Uh-huh. So, your music is horrible. Aww. I'm hurt. Yeah, we opened up this one. Let's move up. Let's see what's here. Uh-oh. Another trap. The priest of fear. Hello. Shit, I was just helping with your face. Uh-oh. Yeah, he's gonna fear me, isn't he? Yep. Shit, are you helping at all? I hope you are. Come on, come on, come on. No, she's not. There she is. Come on! Alright. What's that symbol? Huh. Yeah, I'm gonna wait a second. Uh-huh. Yeah. You're not God. You're not God here or anywhere. So, let's see. Polished symbol of the faceless. Right, and that was it. There's nothing. I don't wanna. Wait. Seems to be something in there, isn't it? That's strange. Oh well, I guess we're done. Alright, let's go down, ouch, down to the basement. It should be, what we looted should be the item we need. Yeah. Perfect. Alright, uh-huh. Right, let's witness your terror. Uh-oh. Hello. A shiny. So, these were once, what, cells? Probably. Or it was a wine cellar. Could have been. Come on. Come condemned dead. Whatever that is. Yeah. Don't interrupt me when I'm picking up my shinies, okay? Really? Children. That's so rude. Yeah. Wait. So, how come that one has burned down more than this one? Yeah, that's just questions I have. And this fog in here? That can't be good. Can't be good. Uh-oh. Really? Yeah. Yeah. Seriously? So now I'm fighting myself. Wow. That's very disturbing. And I looted myself. Yeah. Did you see what I saw, Chira? I hope I'm not the only one that saw that. Let's go in carefully. Uh-oh. That's not... Yeah. Another, I see it. Another doppelganger. Yeah. Let's just take a quick look. There she is. Oh no. That's not good. I hate fighting myself. But it makes her good. Screenshots? I have no idea what screenshots are, but just felt compelled to say that. Again. Why'd you leave me behind? That's so disturbing, I can't even begin to... Yeah. She even screams like me. Yeah. Okay, so fine. This place is a bit, well, at least disturbing, and mangled mess of corpses. Uh-huh. Right. I'm hurting so much. What's going on down here? A festering hag. So, I guess we start upstairs. Destroying her toys only upsets the festering hag. Uh-oh. That's not good. I can't... Yeah, that's, festering hag. It reminds me a bit of a name I know. Someone named the old bat. Just feels like it's got the same. Where is it? Yeah, be careful about those cells. The torture chamber of the damned. Yeah, I'm gonna let you out, okay? And then... Yes. We fight. Yeah, that's the thanks you get for doing something nice to someone. You're gonna discuss this with me as well? Help you? Yeah, sure. I'm helping you. There. Whatever good that did, I'm not sure. So, we can't go that way. I guess the hag is keeping it locked. Really? I couldn't attack this thing? Come on, cheetah. It's a cool place. It looks, sort of a... Well, it looks like a torture chamber. Yeah, I'm not even exaggerating. It does. Festering hag. Hello. Yep. Let's see. One at a time, I guess. Really? Oh no, not good. Oh no! Oh no! Including a cell! Cheetah? No! No! Get over here! Don't fight her! That's not good. Oh wow, really? Oh shit. She just threw me into another cell. And... No! No! Really? Where the hell is she? That's not good. That's not good. Oh no. Yeah, I can't open the door from inside. Of course I can't. Cheetah, I'm sorry she scared you so much you ran away. I'm sorry. Yeah, I'm gonna have to call one of my friends. Because otherwise I'm gonna rot in this cell. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So, I hope she hears me. Because otherwise, I'm doomed. There she is. Hey, can you please get me out of here? Thank you. Wow. Okay, yeah, I think I'm good now, so you can go about your business if you like. Yeah.
Bye.
Bye. Yeah, good thing I had a friend close by. Uh-huh. Now, is she gonna do that again? If she does, then I'm in trouble. I'm wondering, maybe... The best thing to do would be to have my mercenary do the honors. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Let's have him go downstairs and make some noise. Oh no! Oh no! I'm down. I'm in. Oh no. Well. Really? Really? Ugh. Good thing Selena isn't too far away. No, you didn't kill me. I promise. That wasn't me. Come get me, please. Seriously? I hear myself screaming all the time. Let's hope she can find the real me before she gets tired of this. No, I swear, I'm not killing you. I'm over here. Please, this is the real me. Thank you. Yeah, thank you so much. I couldn't have done this without you. I really am thankful.
My thanks to you.
So, you mind staying a second, just in case? Well, actually, I think we're fine now. Yeah. So, you can just go about your business again. Yeah, you do that. And I'll stay here and have some fun with whatever's left here. Alright. And you, good deed, you can take your leave as well. I'm gonna be fine with Chira. I hope. Yeah. Any more of me down here? That's disturbing. Yeah, from the corpse of Kisune, I looted an ethereal strand. Yeah, I'm gonna have nightmares about this for ages to come. Fighting myself like that, it's not good. Possessed flame? Sure. Nothing can scare me now, because meeting myself like that was probably the worst experience in my life. So yeah, possessed flames, those are just fun. Fun little gadgets. Oh, hello. What else is down here? There it is. Hemoglobin? Really? It's not a hemoglobin, it's a hemoglobin. Of course, silly me. How could I make that mistake? Sure, don't put me up in that pool of blood, please. Oh shit. A goblin. I'm dead. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, shit. We're dead. Come on, quickly. I should go.